My name is Fran with Off Leash K9. What we have here is a 7-month-old Rottweiler named Skye. As you can see, she's pretty small for her size. She loves to guard treats as well as toys. And she's also a hoarder of socks, so that's fun. Let's see what she knows today. Skye, come. Come. Off. Skye, come. Come here. That's a good girl. How about sit? You know sit? Sit. 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 Good girl. Oh, sit. Sit. All right. Try one more time. Sit. 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 No. Okay. So as you can see, she needs a little bit of obedience, and I hope to look forward to the 2 weeks and get the new video, okay?
Good girl. Sit. Down. Good. Skye, break. Yeah, good job.
We dropped our dog Skye off, off leash, to get her obedience trained for 2 weeks. Before we dropped her off, she would come when she wanted to. She sat down when she felt like it. She's a totally different dog now. We feel more comfortable with taking her out in public and having people come up and pet her without them jumping on all over her. I would really highly recommend the service. We got daily videos and pictures that were exciting to watch. It was almost like, where's our dog? Because this is not really our dog when we dropped it off. So, highly recommend the service.
Yeah.